What's up, world? It's Dallas with Softmodder, and today I'm going to show you how to get Adobe's Flash Player working on a Galaxy S5. This softmod doesn't require root, so it'll even work for those of us who have been screwed over by AT&T or Verizon with their infernal locked bootloaders that prevent you from having full root access to the phone you're ultimately paying them $800 for. So even if you didn't make the wise decision of going with a service company that actually values their customers, like T-Mobile or Sprint, or every other carrier on the face of this earth, for that matter, you can still enjoy Flash streams on your S5. First up, you'll need to download Firefox from the Play Store. It doesn't come with Flash support by default, but there's a simple way around that. Just head into your phone's settings, then under the System category, tap Security. In here, tick the box next to Unknown Sources, and press OK. Now you can sideload the Flash Player installer, which can be downloaded from my article over at the link in the description below this video. Once you've got that downloaded, just tap the notification to launch the installer. Hit install from here, then when it's finished, tap done. Now if you open up Firefox, you can already begin enjoying Flash content from all around the web. But if you're like me and enjoy streaming sports, TV shows, or movies, you'll notice that the pop-ups that cover the Flash Player on a given website of this type actually render the stream almost impossible to use on a touchscreen device. There's a way around that one, too. Just hit the three-dot menu button in Firefox and go to Tools. From here, pick Add-ons. Then tap Browse All Firefox Add-ons. On this next page, search for Adblock Plus. Hit the top result. Then tap Add to Firefox. And press Install on this next pop-up. When that's finished, you can now browse the entire web without dealing with annoying ads. This is especially useful for those 50-something pop-ups that normally cover a Flash stream. But yeah, for the full breakdown, be sure to hit up my article. And as always, we'd appreciate it if you would like and comment on this video and subscribe to our channel. So we'll see you again next time, guys, but until then, happy softmodding!